got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business end of this shit can turn your friends against you. But you was a real nigga, I can sense it in you. Still remember the window of the car that you went through. You fucked up, but I'll never forget the shit we've been through. And I'ma do whatever it takes to convince you. Cause you my nigga, dog. Easy, I'm still with you. Fuck the beef, nigga, I miss you. And that's just being real with you. You see, the truth is, everybody wanna know how close me and Snoop is. And who I'm still cool with. Then I got these fake ass niggas I first grew with, claiming they non-violent, talking like they spit venom in interviews, speaking on reunions, new units. Then talk shit, we can do this. Until then, I ain't even speaking your name. Just keep my name out of your mouth and we can keep it the same, nigga. It ain't that I'm too big to listen to the rumors, it's just that I'm too damn big to pay attention to them. That's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches.
Yo, I stay with it while you try to perpetrate, play with it. Never knew about the next level until Trey did it. I stay committed while you motherfuckers babysit it. I smash the critics like an overhand right from Riddick. Come and get it, sitting on Venice by the millions. I be catching bitches, my bitches be catching feelings. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? I pop bottles and hot hollow points at each and all of you.
Come on,
a heartless bastard, higher plastic. My style is like the reaction from too much acid. Never go down, bounce it around. You can't handle it. Hang Hollywood niggas while they soul train landing us. What's the difference between me? About five bank accounts, 3 ounces and 2 vehicles. Until my death, I'm Bangladesh. I suggest you hold your breath till ain't no love. Yo, that's the difference.
From day one, nigga, let's blow this bitch.
I mean it, dawg. You ever need somebody, dawg? Who's throwing this bitch?
If you ever kill that kill, bitch, I'll show you where the ocean is.
That's cool, and I appreciate the offer. But if I do decide to really murder my daughter's mama, I'ma set her up in the front seat to put sunglasses on her. Cruise around with her for 7 hours to California. Have her waving at people. Then drop her off on the corner at the police station. And drive off honking the horn for her. Run, dawg, get your own run, dawg. Drop the soda.
Yeah. you can't pop like this. Everybody want my shit, everybody want my drip.
still remember the shit like it was just yesterday, though. You walked in, yellow jumpsuit, whole group crack jokes, since you got inside the booth, told you, like smoke, when your friends, some of them I put on, but they just left, cause if they was right to the death, but where the fuck are they now, now that I meet them, I don't see none of them on the side. All I need is him. Fucking backstabbers when the chips went out. You just laughed at us. Now you about to feel the fucking wrath of aftermath, faggots. You gon' see us in our lab jackets and ask where the fuck we been. You can kiss my indecisive ass. Crack maggots and the crackers ass. Little cracker jack. Make it rap ass packers. Producers of crack bastards. One more CD and then I'm packing up my bags. And as I'm leaving, I guarantee the screen show don't leave us like that, man. Cause
Thank you.